Snap a picture of the art, frame samples, and mat samples with your camera. Draw a box around the molding. If the sample is not straight for the picture, you can rotate it to smooth out the seams. Select the mat board color. The mat will become the color under the cursor. Select the color for the second layer in the same way. Draw a box around the art. Just like the molding, you can change the size of the box to crop the picture, or you can straighten it. Click the Next button, and you'll see your picture framed.